Afghanistan, bandanas and text, you got analysts wreck.